when it comes to this basketball. Facing other opponents that's over 6 feet tall. Can you shoot a three-pointer? Can you do the finger roll? Can you cross over, drive it down the lane, take it to the hole? Can you poop it up?
Cool. You got to pull it soon, son. See, he getting all this stuff in, you ain't getting none in.
You got
to go all the way down, stretch. Get your legs up. Try again, one.
Right there.
Try it again, one. One. Keep your hands straight up. Your hands got to go straight up, man. You're working on your jump shot. You got to go straight up. Ready? Up, one. You got to keep up, son. Up. Up. Keep them up high. Up. Do it again. Up. Right there, Zion. That's right. Okay? Stop, Claude. Why you running, Claude? Stop running, Claude. Stop running. Do I have to do it like that, Claude? Okay. Keep your arms straight. Keep it straight. Keep it straight. Keep it straight. Don't let him play with you. Stop playing. Get your arms out, man. Come on, man. Keep the ball up. Is that where you throwing the ball at? Where are you supposed to throw the ball at? To my hands, okay? It's a drill that you're working on so that you can throw the ball over people, okay? Zion, you ain't paying attention. Try it again. What is that? Your mother will be out here after a while. I'm just going to have you to sit right over there. She's going to be mad with you because you're not concentrating. Hold it right here. Don't pull it back here. Hold it right here high. That's not what I'm trying to do. Stop laughing, son. You're not paying attention. You're all focused. He's all in your head. And you are not focused on this class. You're listening to him. You're waiting for his approval. This is not about him approving you. You need to prove yourself, okay? Stop. You're throwing the ball so you can catch it. You do the same thing to me. That's going over my head. See where I'm throwing the ball at? Throw it the same way. See, that's going over my head. Open your legs, son. Put the ball right here. So it will bounce here up to you, okay? You don't have to worry, it's not gonna hurt you. Ball gonna be just like that, okay? So where you gotta bounce the ball to me is right there so I can catch it, ready? It's going over my head, try it again. See where I'm putting it, right here. Try it again, put the ball right here. There you go, that's okay. Do it again. Try it again. Passing the ball, Xavier. Passing the ball. With one hand. Just like that. Hold it with two hands, but pass it to me like this. Okay, you see how you pass it, rolling the ball to me? That's the same thing you're doing up there. Let's do it. Get it up. Do it again. Watch the elbow. Bring up the elbow, right? Push it up. Good shot, Xavier. Let's try it again. Stop cheating me. All the way through. Push up first. Right, do it again. 45 degrees, right here, right here, right here. There you go, right there. Now push it up. Okay, do it again. Take your time. Good roll. Take your time. Good roll. Now hold it, guys. Now y'all need to pay attention. He missed two in a row, right? But it's not about the miss. It is about the form and what he's doing with the ball. He is actually rolling the ball to the hole. All right, hold it up. This time, Zion, I need you, don't change it. Keep your fingers wide. There you go. This time, I want you to push up first and then roll. Push up first. Yeah. Try it again. There you go. There you go. Push up. Try it again. Okay, now I need you to bank it. Bank it. Hold the backboard. In other words, I need you to do this, Zion. See what I'm doing? All I'm doing is pushing up to the backboard. That's all I need you to do is push up to the backboard. Right. Good shot. Try it again. Okay, no lazy arms. Keep your hands straight, just like that. Flip your wrist. Good try. Bank it.
See, I had it.
All right, next guy. Come on. All right, you look real raggedy. Come here, son. Yes, you can come move your racket. Don't try to convince anybody to look good. Good shot. Try it again. Okay, try it again. about that. Yeah, that's what happens because you're not aiming. You just fall. Okay, take it up, hold it up. You gotta do it under there. There you go, Floyd. Bring your elbow up. There you go, Floyd. Bring your chin up just a little bit. Now all I want you to do from that point, that is perfect. That is beautiful. Pass me the ball. Pass it to me. Right, let's do that again. Same thing you just did. Hold it. Open your fingers wide. Right. Now pass me the ball. Right. Now this time when you pass it, I want you to roll it back as you pass it to me. Roll it back. Right. Pass it. Yes. Do it again. Make that ball spin more. Open your hand. Right. There you go. Do it again. Keep your elbow right. Right. Do it again. Last one. There you go. That's perfect. Okay? Now I want you to push it up there. Open your legs a little bit. Now press it up. Just push it up. There you go. Do it again. Start from the attention. Go. So what are you doing, man? Tell me what you're doing. Help me. What did you just do? We're going. You're rolling. You're not pushing. Let's try it again. Come on, rush it. Okay? Smack it, drop it down, roll up. Okay? Don't think about it, just do it, okay? Let's go. Smack it. Try it again, Will. Let's go, Javier. Smack. There you go, Javier. Come on back and do it again. That's what you gotta do. You fought good. You tried, but you gotta look, son. You gotta judge where you gotta smack the ball at. Okay? Try it again last time. Y'all switch sides. Then you made it. You judged where you was going, right? All right, come on. Get your balance. All right. Yeah, there you go. That was perfect. Come on. Smack. See, you made your shot. Come on. Smack. Come on, Chloe. You got to smack it harder. The harder you smack it, the easier the shot going to be. Come on. Smack. Right. Oh, you made another. Come on. Everybody quickly. Smack. Light smack, son. I want to hear the ball. Hit the ball, hit it hard. There you go. Okay, but don't shoot it, Floyd. Don't shoot it. Roll the ball. Come on. You missed that one. See? You didn't smack it. Go, we tried again. Hurry up, guys. You gotta learn. That's what it takes to hit. You gotta get that ball smacked. Right. Every time you smack it, it's gonna go. Come on.
Rotate one hand.
That's right, rotate one hand, bring it up, Floyd, and still shoot it down. Right, rotate one hand. Okay, this hand is supposed to do like this. Open the fingers, wide. That's where you're supposed to end them, okay? You ready? Rotate. Okay, hold, grab the ball first. Now, pass it to me from the back. Right. Hold it there and put it. You see how quick that ball is going? You gotta push the ball straight, son. Push the ball straight. You can't push it straight unless you hold the ball straight.
What are you worried about? Put your hand in the middle of the ball. Open that thumb. You're sliding that thumb again. Let the thumb lay. Put your hand right here on the side of the ball. See that right there? Now push me the ball. Okay, then push up. Push up. You went back to your old shot because you wanted to hit. I know what's going on. Keep your elbow up. Keep it out front. Okay, now I want you to flip your wrist to me like that. Flip your wrist. Yeah. Right. Flip your wrist. Do it again. There you go. Flip the wrist. Get it right first. There you go. Now flip your wrist. Okay. Now when you shoot this time, I want you to do that and flip your wrist. You go in. Flip your wrist. Don't work. Right. Do that again and flip your wrist. There you go. But you gotta flip your wrist hard. Yeah, I know. There it is. Do it again. Come here, son. Hold it, man. Come on. You gotta stop being a clown out here. You're getting what you need to have, but you want the clown. Keep your elbow. Keep the elbow. Bump the elbow at it. Now push it up. Okay. Now roll it up this time. That's close. Hold your hand up wide. Roll. That's better. You get a little more power. This time I want you rolling. I want you to flip the wrist leg. There you go. Do it again. Okay, but keep your hand out there so everybody can see that you hit. Much better. So I'm doing. You gotta stop. Let it lay in your hand. You know how to pass the ball? Hold it like you're gonna pass it. Okay. Okay. Now take it. You see how you got it right on that palm part right there? You see that? Feel that right there? That's where you want it. Okay. And let this hand go. Okay. Keep it pressed against the palm. Okay. Now push it up. Do it again. Hold it here. It's still off. Let's try it again. Come on. What is this thumb? What? This is what's killing you. You're trying to shoot your way, okay? You gotta stop. You keep trying to put this thumb on the ball, and you can't shoot with that thumb. You're trying to shoot all your power with one thumb. That's what you're trying to do. You're trying to take this ball and put it like this here. That's what you do. Okay? That's what you do. Every time you do that, you ain't doing nothing but hurting all the muscles in your hand. Okay? So let's hold the ball like I showed you. Put another hand up. Ready to work on your game. Stop throwing anything up. Let's go. Come on, y'all. J ball.
Pick it up.
Two hand pass is what we work, dog. You don't have to dribble.
Take it.
Yeah, no, get past the ball.
And don't be standing.
Come toward the hole if you do that.
Yeah.
Okay, hey. See what you did? What did you do? You took the ball. This is what you did. You took the ball. You don't practice on layup, and you took the ball and you did this. And you got beat. If you take the ball and smack it like this here. Alright, you got the ball. Let's go. Behind your back. Zad. That's a weak way out. That's weak. Play basketball. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Smack it. There you go. Take it out. Move ball. Make it work. Go work, Zad. Overhead pass. You throw them. Because what are you waiting
on?
Boom. There you go, gang. Okay, down. Work on behind your back. Work on behind your back. Set them up behind your back. Set them up. There you go. Keep working on it.
There he goes, right. Zay.
Good play. Right, okay. Go ahead. Let's go. I know.
Zay, he's right there. Good pass.
Hold it. Watch what you did. Watch the side ball. You give him a pass, give it to him to his hand so he can do something. If you throw him a two-hand pass and it just comes right to his chest, he can't do nothing. He can come and get it. Go ahead, Zion. Work behind your back, Zion. That's what you're working on. Bounce. There you go. Behind your back. Keep working. Behind your back.
There you go. Shoot it.
Good job. Take it out. Turn over. Your turn, Chloe. Come on. Chloe. This is all I want you to work on. Dribble the ball. When you get ready to change direction, go behind your back. Go the other way. Keep the ball. Let's go. There you go, Chloe. Good play. Keep it behind your back, Chloe. That's right. Come on. Good play. Keep it. Take it out. That's because you shot the ball wrong. Let's try it again. Throw it, keep it behind your back. He can't steal it. Keep working on it. There you go. There you go, Chloe.
Uh-oh. Yeah, yeah.
Her ball.
Don't even shoot.
Do the same thing. There you go. Keep it going. Keep it on that side.
Let's go, Javi.
There you go. There you go. That's what you're working on. Now go around him. Zion.
Oh, go, Chloe. Look out.
Good pass. Your ball again. Now throw it up. Throw it, Chloe.
Good job, Chloe.
There you go. Keep it behind you, Chloe. There you go. Keep it behind you. There you go. Behind you. Now put your leg back there. There you go. There you go.
No foul.
Look at you pushing on it. Don't push on it.
He won't even do that in a game.
I know.
He won't even do that.
Oh. Now hold the ball. Now, Chloe, this is the part you don't know. I let you do that, right? Okay, when you set him up, get your hip in front of him like this. Now, see where my hip is?
Come around, Steve.
When you just come on, stop swinging at the ball, son.
No, you can't never take the ball.
It don't matter. You can't never take the ball from me. I am just doing a demonstration. When I do that right there, I'll be going full speed. You will not be able to get the ball. Chloe, see where my hip is? Now, when he gets ready to come on over, when he gets ready to do this, then you're able to turn here, and then you're able to do it like that. Bring him back. Keep your hip. Get your hip in front of him. Then you can do it. But don't do it when he expects it. When you do it, then go to the goal. All right, let's go. We ballin' boy. 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 What you know about them Heat boys? What you know about them Lakers boys? What you know about them Wizards boys? New York Knicks ballin' boy. What you know about them Magic boys? What you know about them Pacers boys? Can't mess with us. We just go, now they pressing us. Y'all fans be testing us. While we drive down the court, alley you, boy, that's what's up. Now run the flow. Got moves never seen before. No good at the final four. Can't stop it, Joe. From a team too hot, you know. Shoot threes till they drop snow. Now seriously, I don't think a team wanna see me. Cross over, make it sleepy. All the fans chill when we hit three. Sipping on a cup of water, now the whole team fresh. You see, I represent.